This is a very ancient dog breed that was known in Scandinavia even before the days of the Vikings. In the Gokstad excavation, which is a location of massive Viking grave, 6 skeletons of dogs very similar to Norwegian Buhund were found. It is believed that the Vikings valued the Norwegian Buhund very highly, and it is also believed that they traveled together everywhere, either on the sea or across the rough and rugged terrain.